I was diagnosed with ALS.
Star Trek actor Kenneth Mitchell died at 49 after an ALS battle. Here, what is ALS? It is a neurodegenerative disease that affects nerves in the brain and spinal cord. The person loses muscle functions progressively, leading to difficulty in movement, speaking, swallowing, and breathing. Unfortunately, there is no treatment, just some medications to relieve symptoms and psychological support. ALS sadly leads to death.